everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden 17 on EA Sports. It would be no surprise if today's matchup turns into a grinded-out affair. The Buccaneers are number one in defensive yards allowed, and they go up against the Saints, who will need to be sharp on offense. With that, let's hand things over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. They've got the call of this Week 14 matchup.
Saints versus the Bucs at the Raymond James Stadium. Big, big, big match. Saints win, they have a chance of catching us. We win, we very nearly clinch the playoffs. This may be a rival. This may be a big game. But both teams need to concentrate. Preferably the Buccaneers need to concentrate a bit more and get us that chance of a playoff spot. Already putting pressure, 3rd and 12. But Drew Brees can do things like that if given a chance to. That's where it's going to be very, very difficult. We've still got two games against them. They're two wins behind us. If they win both games, then we'll be in trouble. And the Saints are certainly going out there trying to prove a point early on. Let's see what they can do to keep these guys out of the end zone. We need to grind out this defense. We need to power our way into Drew Brees and get him off guard. Come on, Ayers. Yes, go on. Oh, couldn't put it in. Just couldn't get it. So, Jackson, Smith and Johnson all out. Drive plays and cover three. That's cover two we got on this one. I was about to say we're actually going to play one, but we're not. Right then, concentrate again. 3rd and 6. Let's stop them right here. Let's make sure. And hit hard. We may not have stopped them. Well, stopped them on 3rd down, but what we have done is stopped a field goal and given our defense another chance at making sure we hit them and push them. 1st and goal then. 3 chances to stop them here. Oh no, yes, hit him. I'm not sure that's a sack because he was just strolling. He just went and strolled out. And then bang, down he came. So they've gained a couple more yards though. 2nd and goal now. If we can get Drew Brees nonchalantly walking out like that again, then we might be all right. Oh, he handed off this time though and brought down. 3rd and goal then. We've actually pushed them to a point where we can actually stop them here for a 3rd down again. Drew Brees. Right there, but this time he throws it over. This time standing in the shotgun, managed to step up and bang, in it went. And New Orleans Saints take the lead on their first drive. Goulson, I think that was Goulson, tried to dive across to force the ball out of his arms, but wasn't to be, and we go 7-0 down. Hopefully this isn't where we throw our season away and miss out because New Orleans get it. 6 yards from Doug Martin then. 3rd and 1, 3-yard rush from Glenn Gronkowski. -3 from Winston. 26-yard reception. 1st and 10, 6-yard rush. 2nd and 4, penalty against the offense. 2nd and 14, 4 yards. In we go for a 3rd down. A long 3rd down. So they'll give a little extra time to come up. But we've got that little bit extra time now because it's the end of the half, so 3rd down. 6 minutes to pick this one out. Right, and Winston, this is a big chance. Big, big chance. We can't hit a field goal from here. Winston. Looking over. He's got it. Oh, come on. Just hang on to it. Schwarzer couldn't bring it in.
He was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled it in.
I mean, that led to a big drop. Was a beautiful chance. Winston with the fake off, pumped it up, bang, into the hands, and then down he went. Couldn't hang on to it, and we turn it over with a touchback as well, and back come New Orleans. Second and six, incomplete pass, and here comes a long one. Oh no, 4 yard rush, and we've stopped him this time, giving us another chance in this second quarter. First and 10, 5 yards. Second and 5, 4 yards. Third and 2, 4 yards. Well done, Dan Martin. First and 10, 5 yards. Second and 5, incomplete. Third and 5, and sacked. And that will mean another kick, and Jameis Winston injured. He may be out of the next time we get the ball, whenever that will be. 5 yard rush, second and 5, 2 yard reception, a chance to stop him again. Third and 3, pass knocked away. Well done, Brent Grimes, and we get the ball back. 38 yards, 11 yard return this time. Rush by Martin, second and 3, another 3 yard rush from Doug Martin. First and 10, Mike Glennon is on the pitch now with Winston out. 5 yard rush. Third down alert. We need to get over. Come on, Glennon. Oh, Glennon. What are you doing? Fourth and 1. Big field goal chance. Or we do this. The inside handoff and dive it up the middle. We're not far away. Doug Martin can get it. Come on, Martin. No, he can't make it. I was sure he could do it, but we just collapsed and he had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 players. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 then. Bringing him down and nobody else covering him. First and 10, pass knocked away. Second and 10, pass incomplete. And fourth and 10, 43 yard punt, and back we come again. 2 minute drill. Here we go then. Can Mike Glennon make a name for himself now? Come on then, Glennon. I don't know how long Winston's out for, but he needs to. Glennon needs to take advantage. I said, oh, Glennon. And Glennon is not taking advantage at all of the situation. Third interception of the season. And New Orleans Saints get that ball back on the interception. And this one basically comes right to him. And it went straight to him. Nothing there from Glennon. First and 10, and this match looks like we're in trouble. So, can we stop him this time? 7-0. And hit him hard. Ayers Jr. with a sack. Brilliantly done. Pushing them back. And second and goal then. Can we find a way of doing it again? And we're off. Don't break that tackle again. And hit him hard. He may have got forward again, and a timeout taken. Here we go. This is it. This is where we stop them. Give them a chance at a field goal, and then block their field goal. Ayers Jr. able to hit, and then tackled out of play. Fourth and goal. But they're so close that they may even just go for it. They're not going to go for it this time.
It does, and the defense was right there, kind of played into their hands.
But can we come out with something? Nope, not this time. A field goal, 10-0, and we've got 54 seconds to get up the field. Hargreaves wasn't quick enough off the blocks this time to stop him. But here we go then. Kick off. Touchback. And now Glenn's got 52 seconds to get us up the field. Are we ready? Let's go. There's the first part there. Let's run it forward. Let's go with the stick again.
And the offense moving quickly to the line. Glennon.
And again there. And we'll call a first timeout. 34 seconds to go. 10-0 down. But we certainly are in a chance of getting forward. A quick slant this time. And off we go. Over the top. Trying to get through. No huddle. Go, go, go. Quick slants again. A quick run and out of play. Well, at least we don't have to use that timeout then. I'm not sure why we went so quickly, but we managed to get 2 yards from it. So come on then, Glennon. What have you got this time? And brought down. Call another timeout. 8 seconds to go. Third and six. Just trying to get closer to the field goal position now. Nicely caught. And called a timeout with 1 second to spare. Well done, Evans, taking that catch. At 10-0, we can go in a touchdown behind if we can get this field goal off. 50-yard field goal.
On is the field goal unit. From the left hash, it's an even 50-yard attempt.
Here we go. Big opportunity. Bang. Is it enough? It's there. 3 points on the board right at the end of the half. So at least that gives us a chance at getting back into this match. 10-3 down at half time. Not been a great half, but I think... Oh no, they get the ball. No? Yes, it is us. We do start with the ball, so that's perfect. Second and 6, 5 yard rush from Doug Martin. Third and one, pass dropped, and we're going to have to give the ball back straight away. For this sake, we need to get the ball back now. Pass incomplete. Second and 10, 4 yard rush, and third and 6, 4 yards, and hopefully that's enough to punt. Yep, there we go. 54 yards, 11 yard punt return. First and 10, 4 yards. Second and 6, 4 yards again. Third and 2, 8 yard rush from Mike Glennon. Looks like Mike Glennon will be playing the rest of this match then. Second and 10, 4 yards. Third and 6, 6 yard reception. Fourth and 1 though. Oh, come on. We got those yards. Now we need to stop him again in this third quarter. Second and 6, 2 yard reception. Third and 4, 10 yards. First and 10, let's start it all over again then. 3 yard reception. Second and 7, penalty against the defense. First and 10, incomplete pass. Have to do it all over again. This time, 3 yard rush. Third and 7, 6 yard rush reception. And fourth and 1, punting again. Here we go again then. This just seems to be a game of up and down, punt to each other. Second and 6, 6 yard rush. Third and 1, pass knocked away, and that's a punt again. 55 yard punt, 13 yard punt return. First and 10, 3 yard rush. Second and 7, 5 yard rush. chance to stop them. 32, 4 yards, and they're over the line. Here we go again. 10 yard. Oh, well, suddenly they're opening up, and the defense gives it away. Well, that's a terrible penalty to give away. You get a feeling if they score one more, then this match, this game is over. So come on then, Tampa. Oh no! They actually got over that line, just skipping past us easily. Now we need to stop him here. Saw three screen. Ayers Jr. Get to Breeze. That's your job now. Get to Breeze. And hit him. That was enough to stop him getting in. But they are deep, deep, deep in there. Just need to run it over. We need to push him back. If we have a chance, it's to push him back. And they haven't got in. We've just managed to stop them. Third and one. Even closer. Here we go. Another chance to stop him at third and goal. I reckon he's going to go. Oh, he's dropped it. He has dropped it in their fourth and goal. Now then, can we block this one? Come on, Hargreaves. Block this one. No. Easy field goal on the 1 yard line. Back to 10 points in the lead. Managed to stop him on the 1 yard line. That's still impressive. So, a penalty against their defense. First and 10, 2 yard reception. Second and 8, incomplete pass. Third and 8, 14-yard reception. Mike Lennon just starting to find a little bit of rhythm, it looks like, with another 17-yard pass. Penalty against the defense. We're moving towards the red zone, and there it is, 18 yards. Mike Lennon finally getting that little bit of momentum. Can we get forward and get the touchdown? Here we go. Martin trying to get through. Almost doing the splits there, but second and 10 again. Let's go back to the air then. Let's air it out and force a touchdown. It's go on. Not quite, but was it enough to get the... It is enough to get the first down. Not... Yeah, okay, we'll go this time. Verticals. I'm not happy with that. Oh, he dropped it. Verticals, what a stupid play to make at that point. This is the one we need. Halfback dive. One play wasted, and Doug Martin into the end zone. Touchdown Tampa, and we're back into it. Point after is good, and we're a field goal away from them now. If we can stop them and get down there, we can have a great chance. Game on the line. I'm taking Ayers Jr. again. He's the one to stop him. He's the one to stop Drew Brees. Yes, go on, Ayers Jr. Just as I thought, he's the one to stop him. Two sacks today. 30th tackle of the season. Robert Ayers Jr. is the man to be stopping Brees today. Just cut through him and bang. Into Brees he went. Breeze didn't see it coming, didn't know his pocket had collapsed on him, and it's second and 15 now, and it's a 2 minute warning. Come on, Ayers Jr., another chance for you. So second and 15, pushing back even further. And off we go. And was that only back to the line? All right, we got 1 yard. Third and 14 now. So second down was a run play. Now let's see what they do on. Well, they've only got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's enough. And we'll take the timeout at 4th and 13. Rather than them mucking about with it, we can get the ball back. We'll return it on the left. They can take as much time as they like. You're not wasting any time because we've called the timeout already. And Rogers, back on you go. Okay, there we go. So 1 minute, 8 yards return, I think that one was. Felt like more than that, but oh well. Let's play the moment then. We've got 1 minute. 1 minute to get down the field and get into a field goal position. Over the top. Not caught. We don't need a non-huddle because it's not been caught. It's second and 10 now. The corner strike again. Come on in, Glennon. Caught. No huddle. Let's go that corner strike again. Quickly now. Quickly. Oh, you're meant to catch it before you go with it. Fourth and 11. Come on, Glennon. We turn it over. Come on. Oh, he didn't catch it. It's first and 10 to the New Orleans Saints, and they're just going to kneel it. And they've won it. Big third down, make the stop. I don't see anything else but a kneel here, so I don't know why I'm coming in to do it. Yeah, there we go. Match over. No more timeouts left. We definitely held them, blocked the field goal. They're not going for it. New Orleans wins, which puts it in a bit of a problem. One, how long is Winston out for? Hopefully he's back for the next match. Number two, we were 2 wins ahead of him with 3 matches left. We're now only 1 win ahead of him with 3 matches left. This could turn out to be a race to the finish for the Bucs and the Saints. But we got one more match with them. We can beat them, then we're there. We lose to them, then we're on the same, and it comes down to the final matches. We got the Cowboys next, followed by the Saints, followed by what could turn out to be a crucial encounter with the Panthers, depending on how the Cowboys, who are actually up in about fourth in the NFL at the moment. Cowboys in fourth, New Orleans in fifth, Panthers further down. But those three games are what we've got left. Huge part of the season. We need to win. Join me next time to see if we can do it.